Hello there, lads, lasses, and all other life forms. The Almighty Blob here, and welcome back to Outlast 2. Now, okay, Blake, shut up. I want to do my intro. Thank you. Yeah, I take that battery. Right. So, we've found Lynn. She jumped out of a window, met up with her, and then I think she's been kidnapped again. And now we're in this godforsaken swamp. Okay, it is pretty dark. Oh, there's a crouching underwater. Oh, hello. I'm guessing that's what I need to do. Oh, hello. I can't see now. I don't know where I am. I want to go over there, please. Oh, shit. Oh, hello. Yeah, don't mind me. Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. Okay, cool. Going down here. Oh, it's pretty dark. I can't see a fucking thing. Am I going underneath here? Yes, I am. Let's keep going. Follow the cross. Sounds like a good plan. There's someone there. Oh, he's over there. I need to get out of here. Can I get up there? Yes, I can. Fuck yes. Anyone in here? Hello? Can I have another battery? Okay. Oh, fuck. That did not go to plan. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I'm stuck. Oh, shit. Where do I go? Yep, bye bye. Ah! Where do I go? Oh shit! Ah, fucking hell! I didn't know there was gonna be grappling. Oh, fuck off! I'm just gonna run in circles. Down here? No. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh, shit. I'm gonna die. This is not going well. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Okay. That was a failure. No idea where to go. Oh, focus. We can do this. It's only the first stage. Come on, man. Okay, I see the bridge now. Okay. Oh, how did he see me from there? Really? Oh, fuck. Oh, that's locked. Oh, really? Oh, for fuck's sake. I don't know where I need to go. Hide in here. I'm not in here! Anyone? I see a torch. I don't see you. Okay. There's no one here. Let's get out of here. Oh, shit. Holy fuck. Okay. I'm in a classroom. Yes, yes, what the hell, Blake? I don't think... You might be. Okay. It's pretty dark in here. Open? No. Okay. Wait. I remember there was a classroom in the... It is. See? I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry. Jessica! We know a Jessica.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do.
Yeah, I've just said that, Blake. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. Yeah, you don't need to repeat that. You remember this? I don't. Oh, come on. How about this one? Thank you. Oh. Can I go in here? Nope. Okay, down the corridor. Was that the principal? In the first bit? Hello. You're not coming for me. You're not there. Okay, you are there in the black and white. I'm coming. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh no. No. Fuck. Okay, let's get out of here. I don't like this classroom. I'm more of a college person. Yes, I'll get out. Oh, okay. Oh, just barge your way through that. That's fine. Anything in the bin? No. Where am I going? Down the stairs. Follow the trail, I'm guessing. Some sort of trail. Okay, this is very dark. Can I get through here? No, I can't. Oh, yes, I can. Aha! Whoa! Oh, don't lose your glasses. Wait. Oh, I'm just back here? Oh. Okay, whoa! Hello! No? I'm still here. I'm still alive.
Not yet. Well, they'll do it if they find you out of here. Come on. Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
Oh, hello, Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
Where did I fall from?
Kill you. I've been ungone. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones.
I don't trust this guy. Why am I? I'm guessing I've got a head injury. Oh shit! I'm gonna pass out in a minute. I don't want to pass out with this guy. Okay, I don't really want to stay with this fella. I'm sure he's all nice and all, but there's a big orange flame. Oh, fuck. Is he a cannibal? Could be a cannibal. No, okay.
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I would give to talk my whole life. Robert Lewis.
Jane Doe.
Her
daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know?
It's why we came here. Is she all right? Please, Mister, just
Wasn't she murdered? Is the reason why we're here? I thought the reason why we're here and investigating this is because it was such an impossible murder. Or have I got the wrong end of the stick? I really shouldn't have closed that door, to be honest. Ow! Did he hit me? Oh no, yeah, you definitely got a head injury. Okay. I don't want to go down in the cellar. Can I not have this bed? That doesn't look appetizing. Alright, I'm going. Bye-bye. I don't like it. Just trust this Ethan fella.
It's alright. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe.
Okay, I'm just sleep. It's the only thing I can do, apparently, down here. You go to sleep very quickly, Mr. Blake. God damn, I wouldn't be going to sleep straight away. I'd be laid there with my eyes wide open going, what the fuck is going on? We need to find Lynn again as well. I can sense Lynn is going to be an annoying character where we meet up with her and then she has second thoughts about it and then she runs away again and then she loses us again and then she wants help again and... That's the vibe I'm getting from her so far, anyway. Ooh. I hear tall lady. Tall lady? Where are you? Not questions even now, other heretics at chapel. Oh shit. God will guide. Oh fuck. Hello. You sin to deny the prophet, your daughter. You sin sense to deny. Yes. Please just let me talk to now. Oh, I feel sorry for Ethan now. Poor Ethan. No, Ethan. What are you gonna explain? Oh no, poor Ethan. Oh no, Ethan. Where's that gone through him? Oh, okay. God doesn't love you, though, if he does exist. I very much doubt it. Oh, you've got some beads at the end of there. Have you said your Hail Marys yet today? Okay, can you leave now? Bye-bye. Okay, how do I get out of here? I really think... Would I have gone up and helped him? I don't think I would have gone up and helped him. I would have liked to... No, Ethan. Sorry, I got a snotty nose. Right, okay. I'm guessing it's the only way out is this way. Hello? Has he got a banjo? He's got a cool old banjo. Well, to be honest, I didn't look in there. Let's have a look in here. Is there anything in here that I could have? Oh, there's a note. Paul, you've got to tell Papa that Annalie was sick, and that's the truth. She's gone to live with her mama and the rest of the Scallad. She was horribly afflicted by her injuries, too doleful for examination. I just sent her off because it was all I could do. You got to know I wouldn't have done it if it was any other choice, because I loved that girl more than my life or anything else, and I don't know why Papa Noff would think I was lying. But you got to convince him the truth. God love you, your cousin Ethan. Oh, so you knew about it, Ethan, but you didn't seem to like to be part of him. Oh, I didn't want to fall down there. Oops, sorry, Ethan. I'm just treading on your corpse. Another guitar. You're quite the musician, Ethan. Oh, batteries. Batteries. You know what? Let's reload that. Okay. We're not going that way. Going this way. Anything around here? Another person. Another dead body. Why are they killing everyone? Are they all like part of different religions and cults? I don't think so, but it's a theory. It's a goddamn theory. There's another light. We have another barrel. I don't want to hide. There's a gate. Nope, doesn't seem to be anything there. Hide in another barrel, but I don't want to hide in a barrel. Am I just gonna go in the water? Okay. I need to go up there. Oh ho. Hello, woman. Gonna just keep going. Yeah, I don't care. Come on, I need to. How do I get out of here? Up here? I don't like these water bits. These water bits are a bit hard to control. Oh no, the speakers. Gates? Nope. By the speakers, I'm getting a Resident Evil 4 vibe to it, like Lord Sadler, like on the speakerphones that are how they calm the people down. Heretic. Oh, hello. Christ. It's supposed to be like Loki. With the horns. They're like burning people around here. Can I go up here? Oh, wait, this is where the woman was. Oh, I've got her. More bandages. Oh, piece of note. I love that. Chapter 5. Oh, it's another of his own gospel. Father North. Mr. North. I don't mind about that. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be anything here of value. I just need batteries. Oh, hello, sir. Oh, you were the next one to be burnt. Jesus Christ will save you, boy. Okay, I'm just running in circles here. Let's keep going. Let's just run straight through it. Fuck 'em. Oh, the cornfields. Okay. Oh, shit. Hello. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Go. Oh fuck. Shit. I don't know where I'm going. Yeah, don't take heavy breaths, you idiot. Oh, fuck. Let's go this way. Batteries! I love that. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Let's turn the microphone off. I don't know where I need to go. Oh, wait. Yes! Up here. That's it. There we go. There we go. Get in. Hello. Oh! The fuck are you doing? I don't understand why some people are attacking me and some people aren't. Hello? Yeah, don't mind me. I'm just gonna walk past you. Okay, okay. Go, 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 go. I need to try the houses. I can't try that one, though. Oh. Hello. Okay, I didn't want to go in that house anyway. It's a shitty house. Oh, hello, horsey. Oh, no, horsey. Oh, no. Oh, follow the blood. Should I take an inspiration from the first one and follow the blood? Yeah, I think I should. Oh. Hello, sir. Oh. Oh, holy shit. Okay, that was not a good idea. Ah, I'm sorry. Oh, shit. I got too close. I understand that now. I got too close. Ugh. He didn't attack me. He didn't attack me. I didn't think he was going to attack me. Oh. Fuck's sake. Oh, shit in hell. Fuck off. I don't care. I don't care anymore. Yeah, you're a bad man, you. I'm just going to go. Anything in here? No. Can I move this? Yes, I can. Oh, I need to hold it. Okay, I've got you. I've got you. I'll leave it there. Can I close this? No, I cannot. Okay, I can hide in a barrel there. Oh, shit. Why are you sliding, you motherfucker? Where do I need to go? Oh, come on! Hide! Oh, come on! No, 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 where am I going? Ow! 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 I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm dead, I'm dead. Oh, fuck. Oh, your teeth! Okay. I'm not sure what happened there. Okay, okay, yeah, yeah. Where do I need to go? Oh, fuck. Oh, hello. Ow. Ow. Where am I need to go? Oh, hello, Charlie. Let's go this way then. Yeah, that's it. That's it. Ow, ow, ow. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Oh, no, I missed. Hello. No. Oh. I can't see him. You know what? I'm just going to run for it this time. Hello, sir. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't care. Swing away all you want. Ow. 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 Ugh. Thank you. Oh, fucking hell. Ugh. God damn. Ooh. What the hell's that? It's like a blue gem. Okay, up here. Squeezy, squeezy. Squeezy, squeezy. Oh, was that a body? I think that was a body. Okay, pick that up. January 7th, 3 more were sent today to live among this skull. Scald or scald? Scald, I'll say. Their souls too florid to disguise. They had 7 children between them, all whom Papanoff has sent with the others into the foster care. I now have more than 40 orphans under my wing who love me desperately as only can a child abandoned by the parents they thought were as natural and dependable a fact as the rising sun, and I love them. As I will never have children of my own, I have so much love to give. When God leaves them to, I will be there with comforts and guidance. Who? What do these dreams mean? Okay. Another dead body. I don't understand the dead body situation. Why is everyone dying? Oh, hello. Yeah, you're not doing too well, are you? Same with you. Follow the blood? Or pull the chain? I think pull the chain. Oh! Yeah, too right, Blake. Oh, that's not nice. Are they down there? Let's keep going. Jump! Whoa! Shit! Don't lose your glasses. Oh, shit. No, yeah. Don't lose your glasses now. Okay. That's a lot of bodies. That's a big horse. Should we go back inside? No. I didn't think that was going to open. Okay.
There's gotta be a way back to the village.
I got 3 batteries. Cool. I just wanted to see how many batteries I had then, because I was not... Didn't think I was going too well for it. Let's go. Oh, that was a statue. Statue. Bring me guidance, statue. Soul of Christ, make me ready. Father Noff, guide my salvation. Blood of Christ, let me drink your wine. By the severed eye, give me vision. Angel of God, lend me your sword. Kind Jesus, hear my prayer. Heal me on your wounds. Keep me close to you. Defend me from a wicked world and ready me for the devil's hour. In the fellowship of Temple Gate, that I might defend your creation until you give me rest. Amen. You better not move, statue. This is not Doctor Fucking Who. I am Doctor Who. I'm Doctor Fucking Know-It-All. Okay, let's go. Is that a light? Is that a guy? Oh, it's just a light. That's cool. We're surviving. Oh, no. Is that like an EMP or something like that? Oh, no, the birds. Oh no. That was no EMP. EMP do not kill birds, as I recall. Birds are not electrical. Oh, another dead body. With another torch! Can I not nick one of these torches? Seriously? Can I not jump across? I'm guessing it can't. Oh well. Anything in the wheelbarrow? No. Okay, down here we go. Dun 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 dun. More birds. All the birds. Okay. Ooh, shit. I want to get it home. I don't like being in the water. Oh wait, is that a battery? I think that's a battery. I'm taking that. Thank you, batteries. Bat-a-lees. Is that Ali G who said that? I think Ali G said that. The batteries. Well, that was stupid. You idiot. You complete idiot. That was not the way to go. It was this way. Headphones are coming off. I thought you dropped your camcorder then. Guess not. Up here. Oh, we're going in the deep Davin caves. Oh, no. Okay. No one chase me down here, please. I don't think I could deal with it. How deep are we going? Oh, the birds. Oh, no. Heretic Temple. You seem to know a lot about this, Blake. You seem to have good names for these places. Oh, no. Batteries. 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 Can I jump up here? No. Didn't think I could. Don't fall now. Don't fall. Okay, the music's getting a bit higher. Hello? Take one of these lights, man. I would admit they would be pretty warm to touch, but I'm sure they'd be better than using a camcorder. Lynn? Oh, no. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. I don't... Oh, it's not a ghosty... Like, I know the Wall Rider was a bit, like, imaginary. Well, not imaginary. Like, you couldn't see him. He was invisible. But... I don't... Oh, we're going up there. See? Resident Evil 4. It's the church. Gotta ring the bell. I know how this works. Oh shit, this is a big village. That's it. Get down. Oh, hello. Oh shit, what happened to these people? Seriously, you use a lot more battery power on this one. Okay, inside we go. Oh, look at the cages! The pretty cages. Hello? Okay. That wasn't a weird sounding thing at all. Potatoes. You're Irish. That's not racist. March 9th. More children dead. Noff says there is no sin in such infanticide as in all soldiers in God's army. Matai has fallen on the field in defiance of the arch-fiend. All those babies with slit throats and charred flesh will be waiting immaculate for us in paradise. Pedophiles. Papa Noff also says that our sins find us in our dreams. Our sins find us in our dreams. But my dreams are nothing but the murder of my children, and I wake laughing and aroused, and often wet with the involuntary lust of sleep. I like sleep, but I don't fucking get turned on by it. I woke this morning thinking I was wetted with the blood of a child's slit throat, but it was wetness of my own making. The others are having similar dreams. We have a dug of a tunnel so that we may meet in secret. We gather and share our visions and wonder at the meaning. I feel increasingly this is a message, but nothing holy. Okay. Nice red candles. Nice burnt corpses. Nice baby dolls. Oh, shit. But nothing else. Up the stairs. And reload. Hello? Anyone? Another dead body. Okay. Anyone got a battery? Can I have a battery? You got a battery, sir? Whoa, shit, it's enough. It's alright, it was just a picture. It was just a picture. Din, 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 din. Sullivan, Papa Ezekiel, oh, shit, Temple of the Gout, and a coward, rapist, child, I am gone, and I have taken with me to see the truth. Come after his hunters, and yeah. Your god is afraid, because your god is no god at all. Your god is your own ego, vulnerable and false, and embarrassment. Touché, sir, touché. I can vouch for that. Do I need to move this? Or is this protecting something? Get in there. Oh, it's the door. Ah, I see. Wasn't there a door here? Okay, it's locked. Okay. Okay, I can live with that. I should do this more slowly. Rocking chair. Yeah, this seems like a nice house. Can I just not stay here? Hello? Anything back here? Another radio. Okay. That might be an elevator. Yes, it might be. Oh, yeah, we're going to go into the generalization of horror games now. You've got to turn on a generator. God's sake. Oh, hello. Oh, it's the granny. I don't like the granny. She's better than the tall lady, but I'm gonna close that on you, granny. Goodbye, granny. I didn't mean to, like, sit in your rocking chair. Holy fucking hell! Stop slamming doors. I'm gonna keep that open. That's a good escape route. That's a very bright light. Okay, there doesn't seem to be anything in here. This is just a place to hide. Oh, she's walking down that way. Okay. Sneak around her. Ah, oh, another battery. I don't like using batteries. Oh, hello. Oh, hello, naked man. Yeah, I don't mind, granny. Bye-bye. No, it's not joyous. Granny, can you please shut up? Battery! I'll have that. Children's room. Okay, that's nothing in here. Hello, Granny. Yeah, I'm just gonna jump over this place. Hello, sir. Oh! Where are you? Ah, oh, shit, you're there. Run. Oh, why are you in there? Get away! Oh, come on. Did not go as planned. Does not go as planned. Oh, right, come on. Hello. Okay, you've got a bad thing. I'm gonna go get that battery again. I think it's up here anyway. Oh, it's not there anymore. Fair enough. Ow. I need to find a generator. I'm looking for a generator. Oh. That closed very slowly. Hello. You look alive. You were alive! Oh, shit in hell! You were alive! You sneaky motherfucker! Oh, shit. I'm gonna die. What do I do? Fuck you. That's it, you go that way. Yes! Bye-bye! My god, I hope this is the right house. I bet it isn't. Come on. Oh, hello! I didn't mean to, like, steal into your meal. Ah, it's not this house. He's over there. Hello. Oh, shit. Let's hide here. Where is he? Oh, for fuck's sake! Why did I think that was gonna work? Oh, no! I want to- ow! 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 You fucking ass. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. Oh. Bastard. Not a happy bunny. Not a happy bunny. Oh, no. Right, it's the top house then. And I think... I've got 3 batteries. Bye bye, Granny. It's this one up here. Oh, shit. That's it. Go in here. Close. Oh, what the hell, Granny? Holy fuck! Fucking punch the bitch! Fuck. Okay, okay, okay. I don't give a shit. Punch the bitch. You can stay in there and fucking feel it. Oh my god. That fucked me up. That seriously fucked me up. This seems like the right house. Let's go, 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 go. Generator. Yes. Ladder. Let's pick up the ladder. Simone, I need to talk to you in the deepest secret cause of your unknown, your unctures and such in medicines. I do not trade any more words than strictly needful. We may make the trip in the damn world for gasoline and electricals and other such necessary as we can't make. I've got something friendly with a publican boy who sells us the pills Papa needs, and when I mentioned them as study aids, the boy laughed and said a body didn't need penicillin for studying unless a body was studying gash. Have you heard of such things? I do not want to ask Papa for fear. I do not know what. I do not want to accidentally poison him neither. Please come to see me. John. Okay, John. Go, 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 go. Turn on the generator. Here we go. That's gotta be it. If I can find my way back to here. There we go. Holy fucking hell, Granny! Granny, what the fuck are you doing? Seriously. You alright, Granny? You take them stairs very weirdly. Very weirdly. Alright, I'm just gonna run past you. Okay? Bye bye. I need to get to the Why are they running? Why are they running? Why are they running? Fuck it. Oh! Big scary lady! Big scary lady! Shit. Oh, hello. Yeah, you can stare at me. Holy fuck! Oh, come on. Oh, she stared at me and everything. Oh. Oh. I got the generator going at least. Oh. I don't give a shit, Granny. Bye-bye, Granny. I've got bigger fish to fry. Okay, so the big woman comes out. Yeah, you go in your house. Oh, there she is. Oh shit, which way is she coming? Oh, she's coming this way. Run! Run, you fucking dastard! Run! Run to elevator! Run! No, 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 no! No, it's there! Pull! Pull! Pull, you fucking ass! Oh! I can do this. Oh, I had it. I just missed it. She's seen me already. Seriously? Oh, fuck's sake. Run, 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 run. Pull! Oh my god! Oh! Oh fucking hell! Oh! am I now? Oh no. I'm just above. Right, I think that's a good... Oh, let's just get this. Let's get this. Sullivan Knopf, the modern Ezekiel. The knives sharp for the enemy, inevitable like a dream of a memory. Right. Oh, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you all very much for watching. My heart is racing. It's that last fucking tall lady. Thank you all very much for watching. I've been the Almighty Blob. This has been Outlast 2. Peace and love, and as always, don't do anything I won't do. Bye!